But at the end of the 1980 Scottish Cup final, they did...
Dean's lovely ball. Back towards Dogleashing. It moved.